All right, today we're trying. All right, today we're checking out Murray Head. We listened to the song One Night in Bangkok. Let's get into it.
Sitting in the city, don't know what the city is kept. The creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner. Time flies, doesn't seem a minute since the Tyrolean spa had the chess bars in it. All change, don't you know that when you play at this level, there's no ordinary venue. It's Iceland, or the Philippines, or Hastings, or well, this place.
One night in Bangkok.
It's so different.
Yeah.
It's so different. It's like part song, part rap.
Right.
Part spoken word.
Exactly. But by the way, it started lulling me to sleep.
Right. It was a little bit like a TV show.
Okay, we're gonna listen to this One Night in Bangkok song. Okay. And then it kicked in.
Right. And I like the beat. I like how it's so strong thumping.
I get my kids above the waistline, sunshine.
One night in Bangkok makes the heart man humble. Not much between despair and ecstasy. One night in Bangkok do the tough guys crumble. Can't be too careful with your company. I can feel the devil walking next to me.
More than would a muddy old river or reclining Buddha. But thank God I'm only watching the game, controlling it. I don't see you guys rating the kind of mate I'm contemplating. I'd let you watch, I would invite you, but the queens we use would not excite you. So you better go back to your bars, your temples, your massage parlors.
One night in Bangkok.
Okay, what's it about?
Oh, it's about spending the night in Bangkok.
Right? It's about the expats in Bangkok. It's about the
sex tourism. But also some of the dark alleys in Bangkok. I don't know.
What goes on back there?
Yeah, so you can make the tough guys tumble. Be careful with your company. Ooh. Or something like that. You know, some shady stuff goes on in Bangkok.
Yeah.
As well.
Yeah. Ooh.
So I think it was about both. Just like the nightlife in Bangkok, basically. That's what I think it was about.
Yeah, because you kept
the good and the bad.
And he was talking about the queen. Remember he was saying, like, our queens don't get raided by your people or whatever? He's talking about ladyboys.
Really?
In Bangkok. Yeah, because he kept talking about queens. He's like, every place is a temple, but the pearls aren't free. It was like, I think it's like the pain for the ladyboys on Soy Cowboy.
But ladyboys are just ladyboys and both. Women. Yeah, I think both. It's both.
Pat Pong. You know what I mean?
Ooh. Well, that's a sketchy market.
Ooh. Ooh, that was so Bangkok vibes. I wonder if people listen to it when they're like tourists, like they're traveling, you know what I'm saying?
Probably.
Like when you get your money together, you go over there, you know what I'm saying? Maybe, you know, you divorce, you ain't got no responsibilities, you know what I mean? I bet it's like a whole vibe. I bet it goes with it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go, she told me, boy, you the go. Like I don't know, but I don't know.